So I have this book of transit maps, and I figured out a neat way to make music with it. Let me show you what I mean. This is the Washington, D.C. Metro Rail. There are 6 transit lines. Each one will be assigned to a different instrument. All of these stops correspond to notes each instrument will play. The higher a stop is, the higher its note will be, and vice versa. All right, let's give it a listen. I'll highlight each stop as we go along so you can visually follow what's happening.